All right, here we are in my R1T. There's a really beautiful sort of snowy trail in front of me. I like it because I think it really shows off the suspension capabilities of this truck. There's a lot of fairly big convex rollovers that vehicles can easily get hung up on. You can see right now I'm in all-purpose mode with low suspension settings, so I've got about 10 inches of ground clearance, which I don't think will be enough to make this easy. So I'm going to switch to off-road mode, and by default, and you'll kind of notice if you watch the outside, the truck is currently lifting itself up. You can do this while driving, and that's taking us to 13.1 inches of ground clearance. So we're 4 inches higher. I don't need to go to max, that's 15 inches, but let's just like enjoy this road and give you a sense of what the suspension is like, because I think that's really the sort of game changer here. So here we go, put it in gear, and we're off. It just makes this so easy and enjoyable. I can imagine that it's a little hard to see at night, and in a lot of vehicles I wouldn't feel comfortable doing a road like this at night, but I'm just so confident in the R1T that I couldn't resist. So here we are. I won't bore you to death, but you can see here, you know, here we're climbing and doing these big rollovers. There's a bit of a lateral angle. This truck has the 20-inch Rivian rims with the all-terrain Pirelli tires. So they're the stock all-terrain tires. They're not a dedicated winter. They're pretty good. I feel on road, they, you know, stick a little bit. Off-road, they do slide around a little bit more than other tires I've had. So maybe at some point there will be a case for a dedicated winter, but just look how easily and how smoothly this truck and quietly this truck, you know, handles this road. It's just so cool. No bangs or sort of bottoms out of the suspension. It just makes it like pillowy soft. And I really couldn't be more happy with the overall ride and feel. I think that this whole suspension system is, you know, other than of course being electric, which is the primary value proposition and differentiator of the R1T, but next to that, this whole suspension system, air rides, allows you to float on trails like this, as well as you can drop it into sport mode, and in sport mode it lowers, you know, to a really low ground clearance, that the suspension stiffens, and this truck can beat a lot of Corvettes off the line, and it handles like just like a sports car around corners. So I really don't think there's any other vehicle out there that can do what the R1T can, and I just really couldn't be more happy. Like, look at this, it's just beyond fun. You know, I think a lot of these rollovers in a lot of vehicles, you'd hear the suspension kind of rocking out and clicking and banging, because I'm not taking this slow. You know, I'm doing almost 20 miles an hour, and just rollover after rollover, just couldn't be more quiet, smooth, responsive. And again, you know, I'm only at my high ride height of 13 inches. I could bring it up to 13 inches, or sorry, bring it up to 15 inches and even get a little more clearance on these bumps. So anyway, I'm gonna stop talking and just let you all enjoy the rest of the ride. maybe I should say one more thing. So in off-road mode, you've got four different capabilities. You've got auto, which is just sort of a smart system. You've got rock crawl, which is specifically designed for crawling rocks. You've got a rally mode, which is designed for going fast off-road. And you've got a drift mode, which loosens up the stability on the rear and allows you to really fishtail around corners and sort of, you know, do things that you used to be able to do in a rear-wheel drive pickup truck in the 80s that just hasn't been possible, you know, for a decade or two. And that's a really fun feeling to feel again, as you learn to, you know, you learn to kind of turn into your fishtail and keep it under control while the vehicle is, you know, essentially sliding sideways. So yeah, again, let me just be quiet and let you enjoy this road as much as I am. That's pretty much the end of this little trail. Let's put it back into all-purpose mode. It's gonna drop the truck down to 10 inches of ground clearance. The feeling of the acceleration or the pedal's gonna feel different. A lot of the dampening and dynamics change, and let's just hit the road and get home. I got some hot momos I just picked up from a restaurant nearby that need to be eaten. Adios.